boost your pyromancy spells too. Like they stack it all. And they'll just stop. And then the other souls, they're separate. So you have a ring for pyromancy, a ring for sorceries, but in this game it's all the same. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I PvP'd a lot with that shit. But we can test it out just to be sure. This was the first game I no life PvP in the forest. I wonder if that's still possible. Oh, wait a second. I have to get rid of this. Because of this. He's too much traumatized now. He's like, what the fuck is this?
Most great. I am stuck. I cometh, sir.
Yes.
My hope, would this be of a...
I rescued you.
Then I shout. Thou art, it seems, that...
When I come... return again? That's possible. NPC.
I am Dusk. It is an I shall follow.
Oh, proper boy. So we kind of ship and don't meet.
For a very long time, it lots. The sorcery, it would like The sorcery. That is then a... Wait, where are you?
Alright, gotta... We go again? Then it should be, should be done. Then we become stronger. But they also need to buy the sorcery rings. Replace it because that earth tree plus ring, let's call it that way. If you, in this part, if you unequip it, it breaks, as far as I know. So we have to reduce the armor again. Because, yeah, otherwise, we're fucked. Or we have to put that off and then the armor. I keep playing with the with that golden ring. Oh, kann ich noch nicht. Dang. There it is! Yay! There's a crown. Might not look as neat. But, Elite Knight Gauntlets. We already have Happy Shell. I wonder if I can put this one on. Probably not. No. That's too much. Ladder coming in. That's some difficult enemies I think too. This was like the PvP area in Dark Souls. Level 1, yeah. They also trapped it full of NPCs, mobs, and different things. You can get really cool info. I think. Switch and nostalgia. How much I pay in the paper? Perky, I've got any money in the books. You're that crazy. Go the other way up here. I think I will do that. Stupid beast. Like, there's two ways to go through. One way were those beasts, and the other way are a shitload of NPC PvPers. So both ways are kind of like equally challenging. To the other nuts area. Oh my god. See, these are like instantly strong. Glands on the coast of power of my house. Just 8 more PvPers to go, and I'm smart. I also could buy the key for the shortcut for like 20k souls. Yeah, that's where they are. This is like an area level 1 should be. See, even anti-toxic shit. Even that they drop. Already invisible ones. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, I need to buy the shotgun. That's not possible. I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna buy the shortcut one. This going around is not gonna work. We actually can upgrade our clip to plus 15, I think. I do know where the mobs are which drops Titan etchings. Like a max clip would really help. It's also in the ghost area where the Jagger Blade can be dropped. It's a pretty tough area. But there's a few things I can do. Could either go to this PvP area and clear it. Or go to the ghost. It depends what you want first. The half upgrade, the spell, and you need to be here. And if you want the next build, then you need to go to the product.
Did you make that sticker up? Are you winning, sir? Nah.
Plastic. So I think we need a lot of souls to upgrade the pyro hand. It's crazy.
I could.
Well, yes, you can have the ammo, though. You can have the ammo. Alright, give me the key thing. Throwing the case off, you're such a little.
Don't get yourself nice.
I changed the relationship status to it's complicated. Hits really hard. So, there you go. Hello.
Is it not thou fared that cometh in my advice? The legend of Arturia traversing have thine own. Well, I'm out. I command. What dost thou say? Oh, yeah. Aye, and now.
Join that little cult. To get better rings.
And here. If thou wilt. If my friend the I shall sup. Thou shalt. A true. But thou must heed. The clan is thine. Darest not in it.
The clan is thy own family. And just killed four.
I've heard all about you. I'm Shiva. Last teach assessment, except fight only. That's about. Don't worry. Great to have you.
Alright, alright.
Determine our earth from the very start. Have a look at my sword.
He's got them both in the family. Manatee. And the Darkwood Grain Ring. That one makes you roll really fast. That is neat.
What a fool we have!
Huh. That one's kicked too. some Robin Hood here. Still need to a good companion. They gave me stuff. Do need to kill that wolf. Could do it now, but I have lots of souls. So I am dilemma. Return soon to kill that boss wolf. First I need to go into the ghost area. And hope for the jagged blade. That's like a neat weapon to have. Can try to get the club to level to max level 50. Yeah. That is painful indeed. But there's more to do there, so I do need to clear the ghost things. Oh, I only have one. That's not a lot. You have to hope to they drop a lot more curses or the glaive. But we need to go through there already, so if you want to level up max stones, then you need to go through there also for one of the four hard bosses. I'm not gonna like that one. That one is going to be a pain in the ass. But the worst one is going to be, I think, the evil dead one, the skeleton one. Because he has a lot of helpers. I think that's going to be a really tough boss fight. Can go plus 15 or plus 20. I forgot. So ghosty time. Hey Mythic, how are you doing, friend? Welcome. Should be another curse thing there. Yeah, this face. It's good. Pivot. Ah, oh, we got through. Nice. We need that man. Oh wait, there's another. There's another flask up there. You're greedy! You're greedy, ghost! Yes! Barry dagger? There's a crazy ghost. Curses, that's not. We need those. This mine's probably really hot. Let's go. Come on up already. See your hat? And this part's crazy. Oh, the ghost. Yeah, walk like this. And then we go back. flask. And the gun. My toolkit is... Don't drop shit. Oh, that's like a bad wrench. There's more. All right. Oh, there's one too. Ah. All right. They're everywhere. There's damn ghost. Oh, two of them. Green titanite chart. They just attack you while you're climbing these stairs, and that means pretty much that. Yeah, imagine the poor people who just their 300th attempt to win, still no blade. And then you get one.
Perhaps my name
on your first try.
But I don't.
Hello?
I am the... I watch up the dark wraiths. They were born for that.
Well, I'm gonna kill you, mate.
You are no different.
Burn! Thank you, Peter. I appreciate it. We're friends now. GG's. Yeah, otherwise, you have to go the other side of the game. By the time you get the key, that takes like forever. And I want to upgrade my my club. So yeah, socket key, huh? But these mobs are going to be so hard. How about the jacket ghost blade needs twinkling titanite? I don't know where to get those exactly, but titanite chunks you get from these ones, these guys here. They can drop it, and few are in the area. But they are pain to kill, I think. So that's going to be fine. That's probably a bonfire, I hope. You can go upstairs. Check that out first. On the other hand, I do need a lot of souls for the spells and the pyro hand. So yeah, the spells are freaking expensive. Whee! Dragos? I'm not supposed to be here. Nope. They have lots of HP. 1.2k souls too. Scary, bro. God. Oh, nice. The first titanite chain drop. Nice. Yeah. They're hungry, they will always chase you.
Kitty Wuku. Oh my god. Bam!
Oh my god!
I just hit that. Look at that perfectly fucking thing. Where's the stairs? I thought there was stairs somewhere, I could go up. Now there's another one, that's a problem. Humanity! There's a lift to it. Yeah. So we unlock the lift. I think somewhere up has to be the upgrade stone to plus 50. Sure there's any other surprises. I don't know yet. Chester? Are you mad? Where's my beautiful treasure? We wanted. Now we just need the title mark. Alright, oh, only two flasks left though. Thank you. Oh, they don't stand there. We do have a shortcut. I have no idea. Don't they just drop the set? Backstab them in one hit. I don't know. Get away from me, ghost! Get away! Use their curse. You can just kill them with the dagger. But not high enough, I think. Go here first. Crack a red rock. Alright. Need more titanite junk. Now this is another difficult part. And a guy like that. Oh, it still killed him. To his shield. Nice. Thank you, Valentina, for following. I appreciate it. Welcome in the chat. Stop. Come on! No pack matching. That's so greedy today. Okay. God damn it. I hate those girls. Hey, the shield is still active. Come on, ghost, come on. Jeez! Everything hits so hard here. It's not fun. And those fucking ghosts are annoying me. Like, come on. Let's get rid of those ghosts. Greedy for me today. Well, that's for the boss, and yeah, I'm not. I can't do that yet. You need to have a special ring equipped. Or else you just fall in the abyss and die. And we don't like that. That's not a classic quest we got. How do I get there? That's not true. Come on, you can do it. You greedy asshole. Like 10? Or 12. Ah, 5. Still not sure what the max is. I think it's 15, I'm guessing. Thank you for the free backpack. Appreciate it. Well, hello, dropper. How I show my love.
By giving him toys. Stop showing love.
By slapping him in his neck.
Yeah, and then he slapped you and a lot breaks. That's what,
like,
twice.
That's how I show him my love. Slapping his neck like a Pakistan daddy. Funny how his shield just gets his shield just stays. Thank you.
really don't drop quick, does it? I still don't know how many I need. Upgrade my club. He's like, huh? He even slowed down. He's still walking tough. Ah. Oh. I'm going back to the safe spot. I'm not a die here. First time stun mark. I stunned them for the first time. Drop. Oh my god. It's gonna take forever. Oh. Like the next boss is like fire resistant. Wow, fire and drop. That's like dangerous. But I'm gonna spend some songs. Bigger attacks, more.
Oh, I'll as well.
Oh, yeah, I can buy the ring too, I think. I don't know if there are more upgrades, but there's surely a lot of expensive stuff.
Oh, hello. I regret at least incident. You're clearly, of course. Splendid. I am well then.
This one boosts also the attack.
All right.
I'm going to show you that. I'll be right back. A little break, like 10 minutes. So grab yourself a snacko and a drink, and I'll be right back, guys.